King versus the Lich King.
All will serve me in death. There can only be one.
Okie dokie. We're playing over Death Knights. I'll keep these two. I think I'll kick this. That's what it is, right? I think I'm just gonna play it. If he's got the Bone Breaker, he's got the Bone Breaker. If he's gonna two mana, if he's gonna use the coin to kill it, then I guess I just have to accept it. Good as clockwork. As good as clockwork. Or as reliable. We seem to see this all the time here. I don't really understand why we do. Like, not that it's terrible. I think it'll be okay here, actually. There's three minions. Why not? 4-4-7-7-3-4. 4 mana Fissarian. Or school teacher. Sinjari. Anybody? I think it's just Yeah, I wasn't 100% sure about that being the correct thing to do. I don't think it is, actually. I should have been flooding the board with my minions, I'm sure. Again, I could play Vissarion, but I got these really juicy minions to use. Who could quite honestly just overwhelm them at this point. 3-4. And there's additional attack there, so I think, yeah, I think we're just going this. Next turn we probably attack the YouTube music app has mixes. We're probably attacking the egg. That's spot. We're just trading off one of the 2-1s and then freezing onto.
My rule is eternal.
hold on. At least that way, if he hit the egg, you see. It's actually not too bad.
Frostborn hunger.
Again, not 100% sure that's the correct thing to do, but we're firmly in control. We are firmly in control.
Pick me! Pick me!
That's gonna come a little bit too late. That's coming too late. What's he got for 4 mana then? Okay. That's a turn. That's really lucky for us. Insanely lucky, because the tables turned slightly in his favor. Because, you know, his turn. But unless he's like recovering health here. Actually, it doesn't even matter. Like, blood boil. Does that change much? Four health. Still a lot of damage coming out. I think it's over either way. That's.
You are prepared. You are prepared.
Say thank you for the bots. Maybe he's gonna send me abuse, I don't know, we'll find out. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Or maybe he wants to be friendly, who knows?